You impressed with our change? You could.
Okay, you can begin whenever you're ready.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Starbucks Company. My name is Old Mom, but I'm not a president in US. And today, currently, I serve as the president of Asia in Starbucks. And today, I want to talk to you the one thing is logo change. As you see, the logo change, and today I want to show you, and from the history to now, and as you know, Starbucks has been the leader of the market, but we are not satisfied. A problem. Woo! Okay. But why we change? Maybe you were asked, we are good enough, but I want to tell you, because we want to enter another market. So, although the market is quite good enough, but we will get into another market. So, let me introduce my partner, Paul!
Okay, thank you for our president, Omama. Good evening, my name is Paul. I'm CBO of Starbucks. Everyone know we had changed our logo 3 times in our history. If you know, we changed our logo. So, you remember we get rid of 2 words, T and T and spacious. T and spacious from the original brown logo. Then we started to pay attention to coffee messaging. Throughout those years, we determine our core value by new logo again and again. Like using a camera to zoom in our logo feature, and we decide to remove the coffee message and focus on our siren image. We make people think Starbucks just not only coffee. And then we get people discuss our new logo and guessing Starbucks will be. That's the next speaker's talking. She is our CMO. She will show you physical change of Starbucks.
Okay, thanks for Paul's report. My name is Gaga. I'm the CMO of Starbucks. Today, I will introduce our new quest to conquer the other market for 2 parts this year. First, we will choose to enter the coffee machine market because our idea is that we hope our latte, and our espresso, and our brewed coffee in everyone's home. This is no longer impossible until now, because our products will be launched. This is about home brewing system. Its name is very small. Besides, the second part, we will choose to enter the smartphone pocket. Our product's name is Starbucks Phone. It fits a balanced mobile payment scheme that allows customers to use our Starbucks Phone as a wallet. Okay, finally, we will show our products, Starbucks Phone, and our very small. Attention!
Be careful, Apple!
We will cook you!
Thanks for your listening.
Can we again?
Can we again?